What does strong mean to you? Not just the word, but the actions behind it. Strength is more than being the biggest one in the room or the loudest. There's strength in the little things and in simplicity. Strength comes when no one's looking or when everyone is. There's strength in falling and getting back up and being yourself and in helping others. In love and in family. From the beginning, we've been inspired by children, dedicating ourselves to nurturing their independence through the small things that help them grow, showing them that every little thing matters and that soft is strong.